I've got one that can see.
And here we go.
I was just on the 405, and I got stuck in that stupid Trump rally. And they fucking boxed me in, and they're pointing at me, laughing at me, saying, ha ha. And literally, I also crashed. Because they wouldn't let me out. I was trying to go around it, and they're literally, he was like, they were all stopping and going, they boxed me in on the fucking freeway. All I wanted to do was go around. And they were just being so bothered. I could have crashed. I could have fucking crashed because it's so dangerous. And I just don't understand why that's the country that y'all are supposed to be wanting right now. Really? That's what makes America great? That's fucked up. I could have fucking died right now. That was so fucking dangerous. Pointing at me and laughing at a Mexican.
I'm honestly shaking to the core with fear.
That was really fucked up. I don't
know. It depends on what we're saying.
Have you come to an agreement on state and local funding?
No.
No, and on liability?
No, I haven't.
Madam Speaker, these serious allegations of corruption involving Joe Biden have been raised in recent days.
I'm not answering your questions, okay? We're talking about the coronavirus. That's what I don't have all day for questions. That's what we're taking now. Anybody have a question on the coronavirus negotiations? Yes.
I wondered how confident you were that 13 Republican senators would go over. There's been skepticism from Senate Majority Whip Thune about not having enough. And then also, have you had discussions with Mnuchin about...
Quiet.